I started training jiu-jitsu in 2013. Start as a white belt, and 3 months later, I did my first competition here in Dubai and got the bronze medal. This just got me fired up. I wanted to do so well and compete more and get fit and just do more in jiu-jitsu. So that was the start for me. And from then, I took part in a number of competitions that happened in the UAE. Brazilian jiu-jitsu happens to be a very popular sport here. It's even taught in schools. So I got the opportunity to compete often. And then from wanting to get in better shape for jiu-jitsu competition, I started training CrossFit. And as you can imagine, it's a tough sport, but you get in great shape doing it. So yeah, this was my start in jiu-jitsu. I was auditioning for the role of a TV presenter last year for the first Arabic show by WWE. It's called Wal'uha. It's on air on OSN now. And as I was casting, I just found myself talking about how much I love training jiu-jitsu and what it was like competing in the World Championship in Los Angeles 2 years in a row. And right after the casting, I received an email inviting me to the athletes tryout. And I'm very excited that they were looking for a combination of someone that trains and also does on-camera work. It is sports entertainment. WWE is the best kind of sports entertainment and storytelling. But to be able to tell that story, you need to be a top athlete, trained safely, and you know all the wrestling moves inside out so you can perform it as safely as possible in the ring. But there's nothing fake about what happens in the WWE ring. My goal is to become WWE Women's Champion, get on the main roster and create a big impact. I'd love to perform at WrestleMania. Just imagine being a girl from the Middle East, loves to train jiu-jitsu, and you know, being a TV presenter, one day being able to perform at WrestleMania. This would be amazing, an incredible opportunity. But also at the same time, I would love to leave a mark in sports entertainment, and specifically in the region, just to show girls that everything is possible. I would love to thank Sport 360 and thank you for the support. And I want to thank all the viewers. I hope they follow my journey in the WWE, and I hope to perform, come back to the Middle East and perform all over the region.